Hey you guys, welcome back to my channel, and without further ado, let's get started. So on review today is this brand called EMM, which is E Mega Mart, having wide variety of skincare, personal care, etc. Recently they sent me this box full of goodies, and let's see what's inside. So yes, let's start by sanitizing our hands. So this is a very cute and convenient travel size sanitizer. And then what I have within is this N95 protective face mask. This is how it looks like without the filter, which is advisable. So I'm just sanitizing my hands for now. So the first product here is this Glutathione Rich Creamy Face Wash for lightening and brightening, which is paraben free. But now let me clear it, I'm not promoting any whitening right here, but glutathione really helps in lightening all of your tan which you have on your face. It has kojic acid, vitamin C, niacinamide, glycerin, which acts great for the skin. And yes, it is a very very mild wash and it lathers well. And this is how my skin looks. Now moving on to the second step is my favorite product from the whole range, which is the Chocolite scrub. This is such a beautiful scrub, I tell you guys. It's written on the package that it's not edible, because guys, this smells so damn heavenly. And I tell you, this is a very therapeutic face and body scrub with premium ingredients, which helps you polish off all your dead skin from your face. And you can see here like how minor the particles are and how gently it will take out all the tan which is settled on your skin and also the dead skin. So yes, this is a definitely thumbs up product. So after you scrub, please see that you apply a toner or a moisturizer to like manage the balance and pack out your pores. So yes, the next product is this Epicef effervescent tablets with vitamin C, zinc, citrus bioflavonoids and many more ingredients. So you just have to drop a tablet in 200 ml glass of water and wait till the effervescent tablet dissolves completely. So you need to take one tablet per day and you shouldn't exceed it. So this is exactly yeast and gluten, wheat, dairy free. And yes, this tastes amazing as well, and it has citric acid etc, which is great for your skin and would help in really glowing up your face as well as boosting up your immunity levels. So moving on to the next one. Before that, I am washing the scrub which was there on my face, which I had left for some time to penetrate after application. And this is how my skin looks like. I'm just giving you a zoomed image, you guys. The next product is the 360 degree block sunscreen gel, which has SPF 50 and is a great sunscreen. We need to apply it on a daily basis. We shouldn't be skipping this important step. As you can see, it leaves a slight white cast which will go after massaging the product well into your skin. But yes, I love the packaging of the product. And yes, this was all for today, and this is how my skin looks like. So thank you guys, please like, share, save, comment, and much love.